about third time. And then you got out of the lead, and no one could catch you. What was it like out there?
A little nerve-wracking. We had a vibration there at the end. We was battling engine problems and overheating a little bit, so might have cooked her there. But one thing, everybody, for coming out. Hopefully, put on a good show. Went by kind of quick, but hopefully, you guys got your money for it.
It was fun watching. You had to battle some lap cars, heavy lap traffic at the end, as a matter of fact, and almost made some contact there in the white flag. What's it like when you come up on those slow cars and have to get around them?
That's just a little, I mean, that's just part of the deal, you know. To have to outrun these guys, I mean, you got to hustle it from dream to checker, so I knew them guys were back there, so we just, but then again, you don't want to take too many unnecessary chances in the lap car, so worked out for us. Got to thank my crew. Job site, Florida Hardwoods, Northside Propane, my sponsors helped us get here and move on to the next one.
Well, congratulations on yet another win. Let's hear it one more time for Dave.